collecting troops on his one. DJ.
Anything you want. You follow him, drink. As I always see, what says I'm going to have a fire water. So I find you will be here. Yeah,
bro. But the rest of your real, but the trying to buy painting. All the people that go to the sun, all the girls that come, nobody asking for painting. All the left passing by me, bro. Painting not making money. All the people that say painting, they're complaining.
They come with African penny, you go sell it. You go sell penny, you see he made money. Or you go sell. I share you telling me, man. I share you telling me. And they come with African penny, you look at this, they can buy it.
Bro, I'm like, nonsense. So this is right telling you, father. Nobody painting, they can ask my father what to drink. But you not buy painting, that white painting.
Give me my painting, I'm making money. They come with African penny, I always say painting, I'm making money.
Bro, I say I look at the penny, I say penny is very beautiful. Who am I pick up the penny? Or the credit person, I say, my painting, I sell it.
They been an extra in an African penny. No lady can see them in power. They think that we ain't working.
I will not lie to you. Like, so the serial are telling you. What I told that was say rock and breathe on the street.
So the women ain't working.
I tell you, stress, they wear painting.
I'm going to wear painting.
Yes.
So nobody asks you for it.
Nobody. I'm going to wear painting.
From in the morning to sales up, nobody asks you for their painting.
The people betray painting.
I say you over there, you are booty. If you go smoke someone, you can tell me shit.
No.
I mean, Razan, I do not say again. Say what I tell you. They think what I tell from you. I say, go see this woman. Get mad. Go see the painting. They may go hold up today. You come and ask me, father, to buy you water.
Are you telling me ask me money to buy water and go see a painting?
Tell him the truth, bro. Tell him what happened.
Shut the fuck up. You know what I'm talking. Wait, tell me the truth. Tell me the truth. You know what I'm trying to say now.
10,000 of painting. I want to give my truth. As an old man, I give it as a gift. Let me painting is there. Yeah. Attention that the Ghanaians should wear panty because when they not wear panty, they will look attractive from our back side.
Yes.
So we bringing the government attention to the panty issue.
Yes.
Respect, respect a woman. You are respect.